Thank you. his nephew came down for a little bit and helped out.
From where?
He goes to school in Miami, but he's from Puerto Rico.
I think Puerto Rico's not doing too good, are they? Does he say much about that?
No, not towards us.
Yeah. He used to talk to me quite a bit about Puerto Rico.
He told me I need to take a two-week vacation.
Yep. That's what he would tell me to do, too.
Yeah, he said he's going to take me with him next time. And I said, good, because I need someone to speak to because I have a hard time speaking English. His nephew is there now, and he was like, you can come with me, and I'll teach you. And I'm like, he teaches me all the wrong things to say. He already has.
Oh, man. Well, is his practice still doing good? I mean, is he full up?
And... Oh, yeah. He's booked. Weight loss is doing great.
Yeah, yeah.
He's stuck with me.
Did he get the issue resolved with the government? I mean, they came in, I don't know, he wasn't filling out paperwork right, I think he told me, or something, or wasn't putting everything needed. That's all history now, huh?
Yep, we got everything.
Good, good.
He's cracking me up every day. I walk in, he's like, Jennifer, Jessica, you. Okay. Now everybody else will start calling me Jennifer.
Yeah.
And it doesn't help, we now have a new employee that her name is Jennifer.
Oh.
So they're like, Jennifer, and she's like,
why is he calling you Jennifer?
Because he thinks that's my name.